We wanted to pay our respects to a great American patriot, a great American hero, and just an honorable man.
Well, I didn't agree with him all the time. He was always for the people of Arizona, and he was one of us.
As a Vietnam veteran and also as a commander of the Honor Guard, it was my duty and our responsibility to be here to honor his memory and let everybody know exactly what kind of man he was.